Neglected wife.
Yes, that's all. Get them onto the van.
I see you with the girl. Nice to know, 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 nice Okay, Mrs. Moray, I'm sad that she had to go there, for the reason that I think of tonight. The entertainment tonight has been 101%. It'll get better at the London School. The years have rolled away, I just feel like 21. And also I'd like to say to Linda, who put a lot of work into tonight, that really everything has been off just first class, and you hold your heads high and you'll all shoot well tonight. With two other stars here, Mary and Alice. Mary does a tremendous amount of work for this one. Without her, we just couldn't carry on, that's the sort of it. But she does it quietly and efficiently. She's it all to do it, and she's at the end of the boat, she's a real long way to read over it. And Iris, our treasurer, I'd just like to say, just a typical banker, quiet, very efficient, and weighing everything up, and a great asset to our club. As a treasurer, you are a treasure. Now, I'd just like to say to all the lady bowlers sitting in the stalls here tonight, it's been a wonderful night. You've let your hair down, put your tears out the window, and had some time to yourselves. It's really been a great night, and a big hand to the Boston ladies.
The men who came from Keith. I don't know, they didn't, I think it was just one phone call for Marcus. And also to our choreographers and musicians who helped us put this together, which was Sandra and Elsie. Without them, we wouldn't have been able to do this tonight. Mixing in, because that did like a big difference, and then she started singing, hit the four, that's my good for me. Thank you very much.